The only reason I'm here is to make sure no one ever hurts you. That was supposed to be your father's job, but he failed. He was too weak. But you? You were strong. You fought back the only way you could. You brought me here to protect you from him. I tried to keep you safe. Only show you the memories when the two of you were friends before. I thought I could store the truth so you'd never have to see it. Or feel it. Fact is, I didn't want to see it either. I made a terrible mistake. I was afraid. Afraid of what this would do to you, to us. This was never my secret to keep. You deserve better than to live in darkness for so long. I'm so sorry. I failed you too. I understand if you can't forgive me or if you decide to shut me out for good. Just as long as you know, I am not your father. I never was.
I know. You're nothing like him. That's why I created you. You're the father I needed, not the father I had.
If I could have stopped him. If I could go back in time, change everything that happened to you, just make it all go away.
Then I wouldn't be me. And I wouldn't have you. I don't know if I can go through the hack anymore.
you. I can't do it. I can't do it. I'm sorry. I can't do it. I can't do it.